Yes.
Oh, yes. Yes. Say it, say it.
Oh, no, here we go.
Thanks a lot.
No, the food.
I couldn't
wait. No, I don't.
You old enough to drink? 21 yet?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Looks like I arrived just in time to tear you away from this fine vessel. I thought that was the end of me.
This car. Take some good movies.
You okay? Shake.
One size smaller, maybe. I don't know. I've never made it before. But we're using a large size because that's what your dad got us. Around a little bit.
I sent the video to Matt.
What video?
The prank.
What did he say? What did he say?
What do you think he said?
I don't know. LOL?
He said, awesome. That's, like, he said, that's awesome and stuff and else.
Alright. So you're gonna get...
Haha, that's awesome.
Two or three cans of sliced peaches. Mm-hmm. Keep the juice in. Little itty bitty guy I'm gonna eat. If I can get it out. Oh, okay. I guess we're gonna put it in the pan there.
That looks so good.
This can either be served with Cool Whip or probably vanilla ice cream. Alright. I'm going to use vanilla because there's more sweetness to it, but you could also use a white cake mix.
How did you get this recipe?
I got it off Facebook. Okay, you don't want to pat it down, just kind of even it out over the peaches. A stick and a half of pre-sliced butter.
You're making me hungry.
After the oven is preheated, it's not yet.
Hi, Princess. Hi. What you eating, Princess? Hi. Hi. Hi, Princess. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, that's special. Where you going, Princess? Being shitty? Huh? Hi. Hi, Princess. Princess. Oh my god, the wig is so beautiful. They peel your head.
I know that.
Yeah, and your head and your eyes. So. Oh, my stick on shit. Damn. No, stick on shit.
Well, I think you're good.
Yep. Well, let's do the spicy queso. Hot sauce on the side. Let's do cheese and sour cream, please. What was that? Yeah.
Silver truck.
Nice.
It might be hot in there, though.
It'll be okay.
I'm sure it is.
This is a bed.
Yep, got your bed. Got your windows with shade. You open them up. I keep them closed just to keep the sun out. What else? We got a fan here. What that will do is.
I have to join my cosplay today.
Oh, I can't believe you did that. That was so bad. That was so bad.
I cannot believe I tricked
you. Dirty trick that was. Bad trick.
But I have fun. Yeah.
I was gonna puke.
Yeah.
That was so.
Go ahead, try it. I tricked you.
Let me show you a few buttons here. You don't have to memorize them. Want to roll the window down? That's what's going on. Window down is nice because you're able to have some sunshine. All right, these mirrors work, okay? So you can watch these mirrors. This one, ignore them, okay? When you're ready, take off the brake. Okay, start to pull out in traffic.
So, I heard that you messed the plan up again. What kind of person are you held into? Is this your own sidekick? Hey, what's going on with you? Get her out of here! Alright, you need to go. Why now? Is this your car? No, a boat car. Hey!
How do those pants fit?
Good.
You like
them? Yeah, my foot's still sore.
Foot's still sore?
Mm-hmm.
Well, let me know if it's still sore on Thursday and I'll get you some more.
Okay.
Those pants look good on you.
Yeah.
I just want to pull down your shirt. I'll let you keep them.
What's your car? Your garage?
In the garage.
No, No, that was a fart machine, right? That was a fart machine. I got sweet potatoes.
Okay.
I know.
The one you like beans. I mean, you like fresh, but you know, we can always use that too.
The 100% Dale too. 95%? Always 100%. I'm gonna swim this week. So here's some planning in the future. Stinky waffle. Oh, a milkshake. Oh, a milkshake. A sticky waffle. Sticky waffle. Oh, a tow truck. Oh, a tow truck. A sticky tow truck. Oh, we can do a waddle. Oh, a tow truck. A sticky waffle. Good morning, Will. You woke up happy? Good morning, Will. Good morning. You woke up happy?
Hey, Kitty, I see you.
I ran it back, yeah. Great.
That's just great.
We had a camp with all.
Yeah.
take care of that. Did it. I am not going to continue with this game.
Into the shape of a pumpkin.
Awesome. Thanks. Thanks, man.
No way.
Yeah. Are you jealous?
I told you.
I'm not taking the army back until Saturday.
Okay. Let's put the DVDs in there. If it fits.
Thank you.
real, Jerry.
Baby, put your baby.
Remember when you first came to live with me, we had that bunk bed in our bedroom?
Yeah.
Slept on the hot bunk.
Tell me, well, you tell me when you get home, okay? Tell me the call, yes. Forget the bottle, get SpongeBob. He's garbage. Where did he go?
What?
He loves me, and I love her.
Yes, I do.
I love her so much. She is the beauty.
You want to have a taste of it?
I know what it tastes like. It tastes like pumpkin.
It doesn't taste like pumpkin.
It tastes like pumpkin. It just doesn't taste like pumpkin pie. Because I haven't put all the rest of the stuff in yet.
I'm so glad Mark is coming.
I'm not.
I know.
He won't say anything. He didn't say anything 4th of July. I'm just worried on Tuesday when I leave, he'll go upstairs.
I'll keep him busy. Try my best.
You keep him busy?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
funny. I thought it's cute.
Describe something so stinky.
Stinky. S T. Ice frosting.
Hey, how you doing? So how you doing?
Just great.
So I'm making a video.
Okay, make a video.
it looking? Just leave it be. Let it finish. Where are all the characters?
That is a heavy package. Can I go to Japan for a visit?
No.
Why not, Mom? I really want to go.
Because you have school today. Go right now or you're grounded.
No. Wait a minute. It's Kyu. Get back here right now.
down, girl. Stay down. Put your arms out. Put your arms out. Listen to me. Don't get back your girl. You're under arrest and serious talk.
Do you, going to Zero Point and making videos? How many of you love to go to Zero Point? I have been to Zero Point 18 times in my life. The roller coasters that I ride.
I got a YouTube view. This is awesome. Oh, what are you doing, man? What are you doing? The red light. What are you doing?
I wish I wanted these stickers.
You would sleep through your own hanging, Jack.
Don't stop them.
Straight?
5 and 1?
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to come. Can you help me guide me into the garage?
Can I do it?
I'll have to call her when we're getting close.
Okay.
I was wondering if that they had advertised free candy a few weeks ago, and I'm wondering if that was it, but...
You gonna?
I'm gonna call her and see if we're on our way.
Cool. I said tight. Can you go any faster? Where we at? You won't get any faster. You won't get any faster. That's memories, man. Yeah. Yep. Now, you know we get scooters down there. You want to go back here again someday?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yes.
Thank you. Mama! Mamacita!
Hey.
Because we have all the recipes and stuff to make it, you know? Okay. Yeah.
I'll see it.
Right in front of you.
Hold
the place. Right here.
That's not grape juice.
Yes, it is. Concord grape juice.
Oh, I thought it was blueberry juice.
You want a cheaper kind?
Well, that's it. Let's just get that one. Just get that one.
She is right. This doesn't matter what anyone wants to think. She's assuming that she's the one who's driving.
His name is Madison.
Ah!
You can't film no building. No building inside. Even like a cent or not, you know what the use of filming. You can only film your house. Only in your house. Maybe police center will be okay, but you can't film a public street. Your phone is too dangerous, you could get hit by a car. Oh. Well, let me know so you're writing down.
I'm running out of video ideas for a bunch of clips, so I'm putting this on a DVD. Just walking a minute. I need a watch. What are you doing, Jimmy? Thank you, baby. That's mess. Oh, 20%. Great. I gotta get my GoPro just in case. Oh, there you are. Hey, Daddy. Shall walk?
What?
Shall walk?
Training?
No, the guy's coming to town. He's going to train me Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday.
Okay,
I'm
going to
take your vaccine
on Tuesday. Day?
Yeah, I'm going to talk to him about it, yep.
Okay. So you're working on Tuesday?
Yes.
Okay.
This is a full custom fed sled. It's auto ram show winners called the 1 karat gold. Gold indoors. Yep.
That's a good memory to have. You have a very good place to work. I'm so glad
you came.
So thank you for finding me.
Gosh,
I need to come back.
She's asking, when are you leaving? I could come here to work. This is the car that came out today.
This looks beautiful, Jay.
This is crappy.
rainbow? Remember, anemones are our homes. If you're ever in danger, press and hold the action button to hide in one.
I will, Dad.
And one more thing, if you collect those krill, they'll protect you in case you run into anything dangerous.
Okay, Dad. Come on, I need to go find my class.
Here.
Why did I just not told you to shut up?
I'm doing well. I'm doing well.
Stop being such a girl. Tunnel entrance is coming up fast.
You're a crazy Asian. What is that thing?
Well, forgot.
Hey, why I'm on? Have your boys call them off.
I can't blow our cover. We gotta shake them.
If I knew what everyone should know, you're my cellmate.
Hold them off. I'm calling in at 211 in the valley.
Sorry, man. Any rewires, that was you. Nothing, Bill. What do you know, Bill? Take that, man. Take that. Nothing, dude. Take that. Yeah. Thank you, too, man. Thank you, too, man. The shield, we caught so many drivers on combing the school bus causing stop sign. We can show you how many buses honk for what a stupid dumb idiot who caused a dump egg onto a digger man. Watch this clip. Let's try. Get out of the way!
on my camera. I got no choice.
So let me go inside before I use this bad boy. I wasn't going to say that. Yeah, we got him on the stop. You need to stay right there. The police is on his way. Okay, don't move. If you move, I can follow you. Okay. Alright, here comes the police.
Kiss. Window, where you get it from?
They came to the house.
Oh,
but I'm not picking them all up.
Okay, but where'd you get them at? How long ago?
to do a wall window too?
You can help me.
Well, you want me to carry windows? Is this? Oh, you got two to carry. You take one at a time?
Of course.
You want me to carry windows? Is this? Then you want me to carry down one or go back downstairs? Can you do the dryer for us? Alright, and then read this one here. You want to hear a joke?
Alright.
Oh, by the way, I talked to my Uncle Matt.
Oh, yeah.
He says hi.
Hi. Can you tell me one of the better jokes?
Oh, here's a joke. When I talk to Uncle Matt, I don't walk on a mat. Get it, Matt?
Get it.
I got you. You be careful. Oh, be careful. Damn.
Oh, I'll do it.
I wanted to help him. Yeah? What do you want me to do?
I'm gonna hold this up. Here's the screws. See these holes in the frame?
Yeah.
You wanna put the screws in those holes. This is how I'm gonna do it.
Alright. The butt Momo. You don't have it. Is this it? No, that's not it. You don't have it, don't you? I don't think you're gonna fit in here.
On your computer with that software, so it might take me a couple tries, but I think I know how to do it. You got the DVD burner, right?
Mm-hmm.
And you got the blank DVDs.
Yeah.
We'll figure it out. Shouldn't be hard. I like it.
Yeah.
We'll make those dumplings tomorrow night. Make it with rice and some vegetables. Then Monday we'll do the taco salad. Salsa will be good. You last about 3 days, so it'll be good for that. We'll use the rest.
Uh-huh.
I have an idea for Tuesday. We've got some of that. Take a little turn here. We got some of that sausage left from the sausage and rice in the freezer. Still good. I think we'll take your sausage. What I'm going to do We'll slice it thin. I'm gonna cook it in the skillet a little bit to brown it.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm gonna put it in, I'll get a can of those barbecue baked beans.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna mix it in that.
Mm-hmm.
Add a little barbecue sauce, and I'm gonna let that simmer for about an hour.
Mm-hmm.
And it'll be our dinner. How's that sound?
Sound good?
Okay. I guess it's Tuesday. I'll have Wednesday, Thursday, Friday before you. I'll figure out other things to make.
Well, Friday we're going to Jerry's house for meatloaf.
Oh, you are? Is that for Dave and Buster's?
Yeah.
Okay. So Wednesday, Thursday then.
Chicken, you got chicken and rice in a free soul?
Yeah, we can do that one night.
Yeah.
I'll get some salad.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll do the chicken rice one night. And then, you know what I like to get the ingredients, like homemade pizza.
All right.
You know what I can do for the homemade pizza is my sausage from the sausage and rice. I'll slice that thin. I'll put it on the pizza with some pepperoni.
Yeah.
And maybe a little bit of onion or whatever you like vegetable wise.
All right.
Black olives?
Mm-hmm.
We got those.
Yeah.
So I'll make a pizza. How's that?
Sounds good.
All right. Our meals are covered for the week. Mm-hmm. We got baby tacos for lunch. We've also got bagels.
Mm-hmm.
And a few other things. So, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's taken care of.
Yeah.
I'm probably gonna, one day next week, probably Thursday or Friday, Thursday maybe, I wanna dust your floor in your room and I wanna mop. That way it'll be all nice and clean when you come back. I'll wash your bed sheets and redo your bed.
All right.
That sound reasonable? And I know we got clothes to wash too, so we're gonna do that.
Yeah.
You have underwear and socks for this week?
Yeah.
Good, okay. In the water, the lawns and the markers here. And a sprinkler. I like this stuff too. I like the stone walk. Some of these are nicely renovated, and some of them just left alone. That house looks original with the area. With all the fence around that. Big patio. That guy from the last place was nice today. Did a good job. I'm going to give him a good rating because I always send you a survey to ask you if you're happy with the service. Give him a good grade. Look at this house.
Oh, that's beautiful. Okay.
Oh my gosh. All those Indian Buddhas. Pretty pretty.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, pretty. Yeah, I'm probably not. This is like an old original house, too. All these trees. The bath's gonna get cold this week. Put the heaters in the top, the one that was out there, the top of the closet. You want to try to push one more block or you want to head back?
Sure.
I'll go one more block. Back.
Two for one. Yeah,
I doped up on something. Meth or heroin or something. He's really out of the way.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, that's not drunk. I've seen drunk Eddie drunk. That's something else.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's just... The thing is, if that motorcyclist wasn't just trying to mind his own business, he probably could have beat that guy's butt. I don't think he could have defended himself. He's so stoned.
Mm-hmm.
So, you could have feet a... You're two for one of the wrong person. You got knocked out.
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully I can do this walk, this path every night. Better health. A fish. This is original warehouse here. There's one person who's in that way. Here's a good thing we talk about life skills and understanding houses and apartments. Almost all the time, you own that part piece of the property. This here, it's called the easement. It's owned by the city. You have to keep it up when you're supposed to cut the grass. The sidewalk and the easement are up to the city to really take care of if there's a problem with it. Like if this tree was dead, the city would have to come and take care of it. If you have a tree on your own property that's dead, you got to grab it. That's how cities usually work. It also means if they have a problem with the pipe under, they can come and dig it up. They need your permission. They need a fire hydrant, so. What made you change your mind?
I don't know.
Kind of nice to get out?
Quite a bit.
Good to have you. Welcome to Walk with the Anxiety. I'm glad I didn't get a mountain bike this year. I'm not up for it. I need to disappoint myself. I think I gotta get another year of fitness before I can do that. That's right. There's a car I saw. My bike. He's holding his phone up, he's videoing. I think it's probably not his car. $250,000 car.
So John Wick was a pretty good movie.
Yeah.
Thanks for picking it.
Oh, not a problem, buddy. Glad you enjoyed it. And your mom, you and your mom are going to see him and give you some cash to take with you this next weekend. So
you need 20 bucks.
Two for one?
Two for one? Fuck, I don't know.
Oh, 20 bucks, okay.
Yeah. Oh! Yeah, 20 bucks. Two for 20 bucks. 20 people. Yeah, you think he's an adult, listen to me. You know?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I gave you what? What did I say?
The guy on dope.
Oh, yeah, he was strange.
Yep.
How are you doing, mate? That's strange. I think there's something wrong with him. He might even have other issues, but.
You think he's like Witcher? Because I just want to click see you.
Nah, this guy.
Because Witcher is crazier than him, right?
No, I don't know what this guy's like.
Hey, you gotta get a degree, you gotta get a diploma.
Yeah, so you know, after we got home, actually before we even got home, I guess he called Jerry right away, wanted my number. Which is odd because he's already got it.
Oh, jeez.
What's his number, then, Jerry? Because he calls me. He wanted to call me and continue the argument.